Comfort is a drug. It's addictive. Give a man regular sex, good food, and cheap entertainment and see how he will throw his ambitions right out of the window. The comfort zone is where dreams commit suicide.